The Beast Incarnate is back.
As your friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
This man is a real force. Drew Mallett.
From Ayr, Scotland. Weighing in at 254 pounds.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, is brutal and at times, frankly, savage. Proved to be a huge intimidation factor for his competition. From roles of some of the very best in the business. Of course, here in WWE, is Lesnar going to have to be an immovable object tonight?
When hasn't Lesnar been an immovable object?
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his opponent from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds.
Heading into this one, Sheamus sitting in your car. Questions to speak for him tonight. And across the way is Jinder Mahal, a man who is as merciless as he is arrogant. Jinder claims he's on a hero's journey to get heroes and villains. Jim, men, Sheamus denies the attack. Oh! Oh, look at the impact here.
Hands.
Boom! Oh, just an
airplane. This is brutal.
Crushing knee strike. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Pulling.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 100.
And the corpse of this match is no laughing matter. Not allowing that to go on any longer. Come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Pick up the pace, and that should be his approach here.
Well, see if Corbin lets him. And Corbin's flat. Look out.
Set up for the pocket.
Scott's resume, but I do think declarations like that show how highly Seth thinks of himself. But in the other corner,